Oh, hey, something opened behind you. Well, whatever.
Wait,
what? It's like, there's a whatever. secret opened behind you. I couldn't do anything. By the time I noticed, whatever. It was one of those, the wizard hat and fucking robe guys.
Gandalfs.
I like wizard hat and robe. Oh, what the shit? Oh, I'm like following you and I fucking, I lose half my health.
Get to the shingles! Fucking need it!
Shingles? Ugh.
Oh my god, I can actually see them. Too bad I have no fucking Phoenix Rod ammo, I'd love to use that gun.
Oh yeah!
You squandered your railgun.
Apparently, because I turned into a flamethrower! Which was honestly the biggest mistake I've ever made in my entire life.
Flamethrowers, not even once.
I want to punch the dev who thought of that idea. Turning a perfectly nice, accurate, powerful weapon into a goddamn flamethrower. Holy shit. Hey, what's in here? Death is in here, apparently. Oh shit, I took another backpack. You guys all have backpacks at this point, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Then I don't feel as bad.
Yeah, I'd hope so, because I took one earlier, like when I had already had one.
Where are you guys at right now?
Hmm.
Oh.
Oh, right here, I guess.
Hello, this is Doug. Oh,
here we go.
Where are you guys at?
Oh. Let's see, can I...
How the shit did you guys get over there? I guess
go around.
You just jump to it? Oh, I see. Yellow key.
Gotta go down there, man. What's down here?
Nothing.
Oh, it's a yellow door.
Oh, boy!
Oh, okay. God!
Alright. Shed not tears for me. Oh, what the fuck? I kind of just fell down here. I have absolutely no idea where I'm going. Oh, cool. Another ring of invulnerability. Nice.
Oh, look at all this cool shit I'm getting because of my clad.
Yeah.
Okay, my turn. Okay, not my turn.
Yeah, I found a secret. Nice. Oh, just fucking teleports me back here.
God damn it.
Are you for real?
You gotta be brave. What you do?
Wait, what's this here? Oh. Oh, just that little thing.
We're going waves. It's the Brutal Doom strat. More!
Okay.
You can have that one. I've already got the second one.
Ah, okay. Now then.
So you guys have to come back here.
So this is open now.
What's open?
Oh god!
Oh, okay, you guys opened it. Oh, shit. Well, you guys have fun with that.
Make it lag!
Make him bleed. I'm taking that armor.
So, I've been meaning to ask this, so...
Iron Lich!
Okay. Iron Lich first.
And he's dead. There.
He's dead!
So, why are we using Jizz Doom rather than Xandaronium or whatever the hell we used before?
It just wouldn't start up.
Not with this mod?
Not with this mod.
Okay. Because that's an interesting question people are probably going to ask. It's how the hell we got this working. And usually you're the one who knows this stuff.
Well, you too could enjoy this mod if you just follow the simple steps in the description. Probably not, though, because, you know, lazy.
Oh, no, I'll probably
Bibwiki.
I'll probably put something on the first episode. I haven't put the first one up yet, so... Oh, those interesting things. Are you fucking just, like, Starship Troopers? I guess.
We're just having a cool party.
Stop talking about Starship Troopers, man.
Bugs!
I don't play that game too much.
Ken, bugs.
Like, I forget, have you actually played the Starship Troopers game?
I just want to play a MIDI file that's for Starship Troopers. But I found the green key, guys. It's up that ladder. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I know what you tried to do, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
You fucking failed miserably.
Not that it would have mattered much.
I would have done that when you came up the first time, but I wasn't paying attention. You found it too early.
Like, serious question, Mike. Have you actually played the Starship Troopers game?
I have. It was boring as shit.
It wasn't boring as shit. Well, it was boring as shit, but like the fucking defense was amazing.
I hated that, like, pretty much got bored of it, like, after the first, like, segment of us going to the ship and, like, running away from stuff. And that was it. Like, I played the demo when they actually had that outpost defense thing. I barely ran on my PC back then. Oh, shit, fuck that place. It lagged my computer so hard with the fucking bugs. But, like, it wasn't really a good game, let's be honest now.
Yeah, it wasn't a good, like, don't get me wrong, I'm not saying it's a good game. I'm saying it's like, whenever I reinstall that game, I play it for the levels where it's like, yeah, you gotta defend the outpost. It's like, oh, bots!
That's the only reason you play it.
You're sitting going, bah.
The demo had it, too. they couldn't even get they didn't even get the music in there, actually. Do you remember that? What the hell's
yeah,
that?
Run.
What did this guy do? What do you think his next is for him?
He's a heretic.
Well, so are we. Okay. I'm gonna wait a second, or is it safe?
Yeah, it's safe. I'm gonna let you have this as well, because...
I already have one.
Fine, then.
You don't get that one. Oh, okay. Well, I already have that too, actually, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, I figured, actually. Okay, alright, good. I was gonna say, like...
We don't have to...
I didn't want to come back with the teleporter. It wasn't safe.
Meanwhile, I'm off on my own. For some odd reason.
Oh, what the shit? Dude, where are these fucking... Oh, no, you're not off on your own. You got friends here. One second, I need to get the...
Friends of high place.
I need to get the room clearing.
Guys. Take me! Aw, damn it, I'm at one health. You know what? Fuck it.
Wise choice.
Solved the problem. Well, you know, it's just a secret revealed here. I got a bunch of flame orbs.
Right. Totally worth.
The one I just used to kill me.
Yeah. Could have gotten more ammo for it. Alright, where are we going now?
Blue door.
We don't have the blue key, though.
I have it.
I mean, I guess you have it, but...
How the fuck did you get it?
I looked around.
Well, I was with Ken, finding secrets.
That's why I said I'd be off on my own. Helps to have another pair of eyes or something.
Yeah, I guess it's this way. Yeah, let's go get it. Oh, that's where the blue door is. Oh, here it is. And there's also another tome here, but I already have three of them, so... And there's also...
Well, you know what? I also see the secret.
There, you can have the wings.
Well, I fell into the hole.
Okay, well, I guess I'll take the wings then.
Yeah, go ahead and take them.
Yeah, I was here earlier, actually.
Oh.
Okay, we're good. So who's that still be a chicken next?
I don't know. Where's the fucking blue door?
I'm finding the eggs. I'm gonna look for some eggs.
Look for me.
I have eggs.
Eggs for days.
I think I saw the blue door here.
Right, no, Mike hasn't been a chicken yet.
I was in the last level. I was a chicken.
How do you like your eggs? I like them green.
All right. Here's the plan. I'm gonna turn canned into chicken, and you get to shoot him in Wikidoo. Go ahead.
Oh yeah.
You met par.
Par. Fucking heretic mini golf.
Heretic mini golf. Dude, it's a meta game. It's fun. Okay, I don't like this room. So let me just have my ring of invincibility on. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I fucking thought.
Are you taking cover, Wikidoo?
Yes.
Fucking tidy Ollieman. Trench warfare. Suddenly right. Play Gears of War.
Alright, so how was your day?
Alright, guys, I got him.
Oh, okay.
Manly with just the rings of protection.
Music's funky. No!
Do I wanna? Oh god, no I don't.
Okay,
room's clear.
It's just me. Dude,
no, it's more.
It's a good thing we don't have friendly fire. Fucking, you would have killed the shit out of me. I think you hit me more than that.
I only did what I did because I knew I wouldn't kill you.
I don't know if that is a setting for friendly fire, but thank goodness it's off. Especially with those orbs. Every time you bring out that gun, someone dies. Fuck. I'm dying.
It's why it's called the nuclear option, you know?
It's true. At least there's an abundance of ammo now.
Frickin' and I see you using the blue sprinkles gun.
Oh, I found that yellow key.
Blue sprinkles.
Blue sprinkles gun.
That's what it is.
That's a good name for it. Man, this is always the best. We never name things what they're supposed to be.
It's like I feel like I'm an ice cream salesman, and I've got various flavors of toppings, you know. Okay, I've like got some fucking raspberry cream.
Can you stop doing that? Fuck. Alright, which key did we get? We got the yellow one, right? That was actually back there.
Hey, Mike? Mike, remember for a second?
Alright.
Back to the blue door?
Oh, there's an egg here. What's by the blue door?
I think there might be something behind this.
It's a fucking disco room.
You couldn't tell me the fucking disco.
It's gonna happen when we open that door, though.
Alright, I don't have one, so I'm gonna grab one, and I will be responsible with the egg.
We need them every level to fucking golf ourselves into it. Now they have the teleporters.
Bucket.
Okay. Bucket. I don't even have that door open, I hear explosions. So, one sec. Oh my fucking. Okay, well, there goes all my health.
There goes all my life, I actually died. I'm dead now.
Well, there we go. Back to spawn for me.
Ah! Fuck!
What the hell is that? What was in there?
The Death Claw migrated.
Migrated? The mighty Death Claw migrates for the winter.
God.
Oh, there's a fucking pack in there.
Oh,
okay, there he is.
Well, okay, I had to take cover in there. I like it here, it's safe.
No one will hurt you now. Oh, that's more wings. Alright.
Alright. Taking it. Careful. And it's just loops back around. Chazzers can go fuck itself.
Room is. Oh! Vulnerability! I finally got one!
You don't deserve it, though.
I earned it.
Got him.
Oh, God.
I'm even showing proper procedure. I'm using my fucking. My wand. My taser.
Fuck proper procedure. I see the green key in here, by the way.
I ain't taking any chances. There.
Alright, I got the green key. I just telefragged a monster.
Alright, no, all you can fuss with.
Yeah, there's something there that I telefragged.
Okay, I'm not sure what that was. Oh. This right. Here.
Now we do the blue door. Or, yeah, no, it was green door, so. That's red. I don't know what the fuck. Yeah, just shut up, Ken. Before you say it.
No. Shut up.
I know you want to. Oh, it's another tome. You want it? I still have three of them. Okay, fuck that place.
I've got two. Okay, alright. Okay. Yeah, okay, alright.
Fuck, I never know where the fucking mace is. There it is.
Every time, I love it. Just the fucking bouncing around corners, no fuck that got recorded.
Well, I'm taking this thing.
That's fine. Oh, this is the one here, I guess I'll take this.
Alright, there's like a ton of these.
I think he's trying to give us a hint.
Fire the hole.
Imp over there.
I have like 300 ammo for this thing. I would gladly give you all right. The fucking ammo for that mace gun for
check
the railgun.
Rooms.
Oh my god! He was going after you!
Welcome to the scent, motherfucker!
This shit's horrible.
Damn it. Blue key! I got the blue key! Get the fuck out of here! I present to you your options, my friends. You can A, go in that room and try and get the blue key.
Oh, wait, I have a kick, I forgot. Oh my fucking...
You'd think that would help at this point.
B, I could just open the blue key door.
No, we're gonna get the fucking key.
I'm gonna open the door anyway.
Oh, ammo.
Where dragon can go fuck itself.
I found a...
Mine!
Found the map scroll.
What was that?
It was a thing of vulnerability.
I just got the blue key. I'm gonna go back to spawn. Be right there. Alright.
Well, this room isn't a trap at all.
Well, that was the room I just cleared out a long time ago.
Rise, wait up. I wanna see the blue door.
You gotta have blue balls.
Marn.
Marn.
Oh, this is a big five thing there. Tell Mike you can have that. There's your railgun.
Not really. Oh, that is the ammo for the railgun. Oh, okay. Let's put Tome Power on, and then use the fuck you gun.
He's dead now.
Okay.
That's the American way.
Are you sure he's dead though? What the fuck? Are those mines?
Sorry.
I was blowing up, dude. I panicked.
Sorry, I was blowing up, I panicked. Quote Mike Lett.
Ouch.
So what does the Tome Power do on the fucking ball gun?
Makes your balls big.
Makes my balls big. Alright. And that is truly the American way.
That would be the fucking American military budget. We have this grenade launcher.
Oh, fuck.
Can prove it.
This guy just gets
bigger.
Oh fuck, I fell. Oh. It's okay.
This guy's just kicking my ass. What is still fucking doing all this damage? I need this gun.
I think it's secret. I think it's safe.
I force B, okay. Fuck it, lava, take me.
When in doubt, just go take me!
I pressed the switch and nothing happened.
Level 8, oh my.
Something always happens when you press the switch, Canned. It's just common knowledge.
Oh, there we go.
Mark! Oh, okay, alright. There's a fucking guy there, alright.
Quiver of arrows here for somebody.
Yeah, I, you know, I'm gonna say, judging by the enemy composition, most of this game, I think arrows are very effective.
Not if my Tom says anything.
You know, that is true. That is true, I cannot deny that.
Let me at him!
Bam, bam, bam.
Room's clear!
Room's clear. We need yellow key for that.
Oh, yellow key's right here.
That's one of these maze things.
Well, not really, just make the corner one.
Oh, sort of is a maze.
Parkour!
Oh, I just want the quartz flask.
Parkour.
Parkour, Porklin.
And some health, and I think that's pretty much it. So, what's this thing do? Oh, it brings it down. They got a casual switch over here.
What a casual switch!
Like shit, is it too hard? Go use the casual switch.
Man, fucking preempting the Call of Duty age. That's impressive. Way before that time.
That switch is literally.
It's all Raven software.
Well, I pressed the switch in there. Oh.
Hey, what does that do?
I hear an Ionlish.
Something must have opened up in the big area, maybe.
Okay, it's not an Iron Lich, Ken. It's a giant floating skull. of death.
With a Viking helmet.
With a Viking helmet.
Ah!
What do we get? Okay, so we just have still just yellow key. Yeah. I'm staying clear of that.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Did you guys get another key or
what?
No. Oh no, you just opened that guy, I see. That's all that did. So something else opened somewhere else. Yeah, fuck that.
No, I wanna fuck him.
Wow.
Do I always love I love those games where like they have a key. Oh shit, I see what opened up. Go back into the room with the casual switch, guys.
Okay.
I always love those games that have like a key system, but you can abuse the AI to open locked doors for you. There's not a lot of those, but there's a couple of those, and I forget which ones they are.
I don't know, Half-Life's one of them, right?
Half-Life,
it's not really a key system, but like there were some doors that are like they're locked, you can only open a certain way.
Map scroll.
I'm dead.
Riff and piss. Hey, a green key.
Okay. Oh no, Jesus!
Oh yeah. Welcome to my world. Oh, there we go, I got him.
I see you're a convert.
Okay. Did you get that or no?
No, we can't get up there.
Okay.
All of a sudden I want to play Wolfenstein. I think it's the music.
Okay, I pressed something. Maybe that opened it.
Checking now.
Oh,
yep. In fact, I'm gonna leave the urn there.
I guess I'll
I'm gonna be a good
I
team
mean,
player.
Does it even matter though? Wow, it gives you.
Alright, think of it this way. You might be a one health, like, I'm gonna kill myself to lava.
And you'll probably do it anyways.
But then if like, no, whether or not to run back, just use an urn, it'll be like I killed myself.
Oh, there's
and
Tujo.
Teleported back here.
I found Tujo again. Oh, hey. I'm going to go up here. Wow, you...
I'm not going to normal view, I'm getting pushed off.
Get a Ruby, too.
I trust Wiki, dude.
I tried.
I know you did.
Now, this is the most co-op part of this game I've ever seen. And it looks like you guys went up the wrong way. Later, suckers.
There's a thing down here. Oh, this.
Oh, time to explore.
Good.
Oh, hey, a shield.
Okay,
death.
I'm getting wrecked.
Not going that way.
I have to eat.
Oh, was that co-op partner?
I have to keep eating flasks. It's fine. I'm just fucking chugging down flasks while they're killing me. So what's down there? What are you talking about?
That actually is the lava area out there, back in the first room. So I'm coming up to you now, Mike.
Oh, dude. Oh, shit. The flame thing. Oh, railgun ammo. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's also that invincibility thing. I'm gonna get that quickly. No! I died!
Oh. Looks like the shoe is on the other foot.
What the fuck? This doesn't even work. What the shit? I fell on the platform. Like, in the middle of this place. I think I'm just dead. Fuck this thing.
Just gotta go back out the other way.
Oh, you'd have to go up here. Fuck that shit.
I found the link.
I lost too much ammo. Or, health.
I only got up there thanks to the wings.
Oh, wait, actually, I think I see a secret in this place. Shit.
You don't grab the green key?
I have the green key.
Alright, I'll just meet you at the door then.
God, the tornado's ruining me!
I want to see this over here.
But Mike, what about the lich?
Oh, Cassandra turned into a lich. Oh, I see. Oh, okay. That's a really fast way back here. Shit, I need to get over there. Get down here. You know what? Fuck this shit. Actually, I don't have wings. Damn. I had that last level. Yeah, apparently you don't take that with you. Guys, I'm coming. Wait for me. So
fucking tornadoes.
So, you know what? So on the crossbow. So you see the crossbow, right?
Yeah.
You know the thing you have in the middle? You know the thing you have in the middle that's kind of like moving around on the crossbow model? It looks like a frog, doesn't it?
I
Doesn't it?
I'm not there. I'm waiting at the green door.
No,
for
I'm,
you.
Not, I'm not talking about there. It's on your crossbow.
He means
model.
On the weapon sprite.
Yeah.
Oh, on the sprite.
Yeah. Also, where's the green door? I'm with Ken killing stuff apparently. Come on, Ken. We'll
go back to the start gun. I don't know.
All right, go over here. Yeah, I think I know.
I'll see you guys.
You are now level 8. Oh, there's a green door. Yeah, it looks like a froggy, doesn't it?
Froggy!
Too froggy!
Yeah, it is.
Ah, Saber, ooh. Get out of here.
It's like a little bouncing froggy.
You know, now I'm just thinking of Frogger, and that's okay with me.
Dude, I feel like this is like out of like Aliens, because I just saw this thing like just fucking go to the other side. That's what that thing is now, actually. It's from Aliens.
It's a Xenomorph?
Yeah. Because it's like fucking spooky, just like jumping to the other side.
Oh, whoops.
What'd you pick up?
The wings.
Wings!
YOLO!
That's like my second pair right now. Actually, is there like a button I can where I can drop it, I think? Save me!
I think there is.
I hear a saber claw.
There's nothing around you.
Let's see. Drop item. Put it to this. Okay, let's see here.
Oh, cool. Oh, dude, that's awesome. I can maybe give you one of my three
items.
I could give you maybe one of my three tomes of power.
It's actually really useful.
Yeah, actually, that is pretty useful. It's like you can go like, I need healing.
Feel bad about taking all this shit.
Wiki do magic, and then you'll just drop like a fucking flask. That'd be great. Like just poop out like little med kits. Where's the I remember where the blue door was. It was like somewhere down here, I think. Yeah, there's the blue door. Okay, I found it. Yeah, let me go
find some ammo.
Let me go bind that to something too. That's actually an insanely useful key. Good call, Wiki.
Yeah, while I'm at it, let me see about
activate all items. That seems really bad.
Whoops.
All right, query item. You can drop your weapons.
Don't know why you would.
Let's try it.
Fucking.
Oh, I could drop the crossbow. I'll be like, here, Wiki, here.
You have my bow.
I can't get it.
Okay, actually, can I drop the staff? No, you can't drop the staff.
No.
Oh no, you can. I don't have it anymore. It just bugged out. Oh wait, I just got it. It's invisible. You can actually drop it. You drop it with J by default, the guns.
Stop playing with magic.
Alright. Yeah, let's use the railgun for a change. Okay, maybe not on this shit, never mind. The ammo is so sparse for it, I just don't want to fucking, like, waste it at all.
I'm going to push the button.
Alright. And, oh. Okay.
That's not a trap at all.
That's totally, I'm going for it, fuck it. Okay, literally nothing happened. Alright.
Alright, who has an egg?
Not me.
I have not egged anyone at all. Fucking, who wants to make an egg?
Find me.
Here. Oh, you have one. Oh.
Get in here, motherfucker.
You suck balls at this. Holy shit.
Bitch.
Okay, the par was not fucking 10 shots or whatever the shit you did.
Hey, man, I go for high score when I golf.
You know, golfing is a game of patience. The portals are
chaos. Oh, chaos.
This feels. Oh.
Alright, we're at the last one.
Motherfucker.
Wait, you're still a chick? Oh, wait.
He turned me into one. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go explore the map. Later, everyone. Alright, let's take this thing. No, I can't take it. Alright. You guys have fun with these guys.
I'm using everything right now.
See, I'm maintaining stealth by being a chicken. They'll never suspect.
Just go ahead and wait until, like, we kill everything on the outside.
They are actually ignoring me for the most part.
On the internet, no one knows that you're a dog.
Oh, wait, I just looped around the entire thing. Oh, shit. Oh, no, I'm a human being again. Shit. Quick, turn me back into a chicken.
Where are you?
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna clear this place.
Oh god, the frames are dropping. It's not lag, the frames are dropping.
Because things need to be dead.
You know what?
Holy
crap. I've got 291 rounds for America. I just use this.
Alright, what the fuck? How do I get up here? Out here.
You know what? It's time for fucking binging and glorious fucking death. God mode fucking. Oh, yeah! Where are you? Where are you?
Well, oh god, Molitors!
That pretty much killed me. The fuck is a Molitor? Sounds like something that needs to get railgunned. Holy shit, what
sounds
the
like
fuck?
It's gonna get fucking.
It's Molitors with the Mol!
America!
Oh, I kinda see them, but I see a lot of explosions here.
America green again!
I wish I could see them, but there's so many particle effects going on right now. Hey, look, an egg. Oh, it put me over here.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, dude, I can fly now. Awesome.
No, it fucking put me out. I was killing them.
I'm flying and railgunning them, just like,
this fucking disco.
20 frames!
Yeah, I'm actually getting 20 frames too.
Die, motherfucker!
Fucking okay, chop a gun
they're
off
dead.
There.
They're dead. Alright.
I can't.
One of the gateways here.
I can't. Where are you? Kent, where are you?
Oh, I have Foxy invisible!
Kent, come to the middle. Look.
Shithead.
AC-130.
Dude, I went from having like 200 ammo for my ball thing, it's like fucking 100.
Yeah, I have 200 as well, actually. Alright, what do we do now?
We have to enter into one of these archways here. So yeah, we can do golf here if we want to.
I mean, they just teleport to weird places.
No, these blue ones.
Is the exit.
Oh, okay. We can golf? I have one more egg. Alright, get your ass.
This one looks like the right one, it's a different color.
No, we did it.
Right. The mighty Molitors have proved to be no match for you, and as their steaming corpses slide to the ground, you feel a sense of grim satisfaction that they have been destroyed. The gateways which they've guarded have opened, revealing what you hope is the way home, but as you step through, mocking laughter rings in your ears. Was some other force controlling the Molitors? Could there be even more horrific beings, though? Through this gate. The sweep of a crystal dome overhead, where the sky should be, is certainly not a good sign.
Find out next time on Dragon Ball Hexen. What the hell is this?
That's the domes that we're going to be entering in, apparently.
It's an underwater city.
Seems like it.
This ruined my immersion. That's fine. Alright, guys, see you next time.
See you guys next time.
Buh-bye.